The dog.
Today is, I'm going to go 4. 2-0 Rotherham.
I like your style.
I'm going to go 4. I think I'm going to go for Danny Collins and Ewell.
Nothing on section.
That's going to be. Oh, Clark Harris.
We're going to win 2-0,
yeah?
Yep. Let's get everybody together.
Derby Station. We are here at Derby. We're in the pub in Derby. Here's my football tickets for today. I'm on row X, seat 26, 25 and 626. This is my dad.
What
are you doing here?
We moved down with Tom.
What?
Season tickets. Oh,
yeah. How was the journey though? How was the journey?
Fine. Just don't feel 100% today. So,
So I just need to carry on drinking.
Tom, that's where we are, mate, if you want to do it.
Yeah.
Hey, mate.
Put your ads over.
What?
Say a big power piece.
Yeah, I hope you enjoy your Tom's video. Do it.
Now we're in Derby.
Tom. Sorry, it's your dad's responsibility, I know.
We are just about to cross the road.
We're not going to walk into the road. Tom.
We are not going back to station, just going through station. Do you want to win a lift or are you not bothered?
It's up to
you, I don't mind that. That's Derby's ground.
Tom wants to win a lift.
I'm not. Go on, Dale.
I'll take a win lift, you sort that.
You took win, Dad.
No, I can't win the bottom, yeah, Dylan. I think it's a
So, what are you thinking today?
What?
Are you thinking today?
I think it's going to be a good game. I think we will. I doubt we'll come out with anything because Derby are spending 6-7 million on players. Even though Tomins is out for today's game, I don't think we'll get much. But if we do, I'll be happy. But now we're just going to the pub that's near the Ipro Stadium. I hope you've enjoyed my thoughts. Do it, Salpies.
Yeah. This is Rachel Davies. Well, she's going to tell us the goal today and the players we like.
Yeah, I'll always be in space and I'll never get bored.
We're going to lose 3-0, Maka.
Ah, oh, you bet it is at all. Or that. We're still talking. We're at half. Beat. It is. They were a good journey going here, but our trains were fully on time. Just been to a terrible pub in Crossing Derby, us. Right then. Goodbye. Here we are, guys. Derby County, the Ipro right. Stadium.
If I'm taking you to a club shop pairing, you need to.
Where is the way, Henley?
I don't know. Don't worry. Let's just find club shop first, eh?
Yeah.
What I'm saying is if. You want me to take you to club shop, then you need to listen to me.
Yeah.
And you need to do what I say, yeah?
Yeah. This is Derby County Stadium, top row we're on.
signal?
No. Facebook. Oh!
So, this seat was going.
That's not right.
We were going downwards then.
It's actually coming in there.
Who should have moved up?
I'm going in, the other window looks.
It's back now.
I've got signal, Tom.
Right, it's a bit.
Take your phone on and off, we'll get signal.
Welcome to the Derby County Stadium. Guess what? I'm up top row. I'm right at top row. Oh my goodness. I've got to say, this stadium is a bit like Middlesbrough Stadium. On Tuesday night, we have got a game away at Middlesbrough. Guess who going this with? I've got to say...
Oh! here because it's a rain noisy and it's tearing us down. They were trying to kick off.
I don't think I'll be ever here again.
What's up?
He's a good old Tom. Watch the game.
Fucking Stewardson. Watch game, ignore him.
It's all the fucking up and ignore them come.
And he's leaning all that game. It's fucking bird in your face. In this video, Derby versus Rotherham United, Derby County I mean, look like it's Notts County in Nottingham, oh we don't have Notts County.
Oh no!
Now we're outside the stadium, we've got to watch second half yet. That was the shit half ever.
Two quality players.
You can talk and talk at the same time.
Two quality players scoring two quality goals. Jacob Butterfield's goal, best goal out of Bunch. Andreas Wyman's goal, not the best, but 2-0 up and we're out of the game. We're not going to get anything.
Half time here at the Hypro Stadium. I've got to say, this stadium, this is absolutely the same as Middlesbrough Stadium. On Tuesday, I am going to Middlesbrough to watch Rotherham United. The video might be uploaded Wednesday or Thursday for that. My dad is going with his friends for the moment.
Okay, coach, we're pitch side now with Richard Kane and Kay Smith from the Rutherford. Success of our previous 2 years, the Rabathon is returning even bigger and better for 2016. Rabathon 2016 will see up to 5,000 runners gather in the city to take part in this unique and fast-growing race, which will start and finish at the home of the Rams here at the Ibro Stadium. DCFC will be official race partner for a second year, and Rabathon is pleased to offer a discount exclusively to season ticket holders, and that's £2 of the entry fee, and that's valid until midnight the 8th of November. Rabathon and DCFC are delighted to be supporting McMillan Cancer Support for a second year. And after smashing last year's target by more than twice the original goal, this year's aim is to raise even more to provide essential care and just crossed to the race. Who's won that? Yugi's claiming it. Rami is the winner. Good old Rami. Lessons to be learned there, Yugi. It ain't over till it's over. Yeah.
Video of the day, last football video for today, because it's coming up to 90 minutes now, and we lost 3-0 to Derby. Next football video, it will be on Tuesday night. I go away to Middlesbrough, I will do a video for you all. Then next Saturday, we're at home to Ipswich.
Tuesday.
Yeah. Nada, guys. November. November football games. Tuesday the 3rd, we are away to Middlesbrough, which is coming this Tuesday. 7th of November, we are at home to Ipswich. We don't play on the 14th because it's international break. 21st of November, we are away to Leeds. Leeds at Ellen Road. And we're there. And then at the end of the month, 28th of November, we are at home to Bristol City. That's your November game. This is your November game. December was, I will tell you, a Bristol City game. Okay? Hope you enjoyed the video today. 3-0 Derby. That was rubbish. I'm on the train home now anyway, on the East Midlands way to Sheffield. Right, anyways, thank you for watching. I will see you on our next football video. Hope the Millers, A Pad Robbins. Wait.